In this program, we are going to accept users' marital status, gender information, and age to check whether he or she is eligible for marriage or not. So you must be aware that if in India, a male with age greater than or equal to 21 or a female with age greater than or equal to 18 are eligible for marrying. So let us apply this condition in the program. So I'm taking age as a integer number and marital status and gender as character variable. So while asking user his inputs, we are taking %c for character variables and %d for integer variables. So once those inputs are taken from user, I'm writing my first condition if marital status is equal to m. So user can enter like this, m comma f comma 25. Now why this comma is required? To have a clear separation between those inputs. So at the time of scanf, I'm writing comma here as well. Okay, suppose user enters in a different format, in that case program might have a logical error or it can just print invalid marital status. Okay, you will understand it once I explain you the logic. So for now, let us assume that user has to enter in this format. Suppose user has entered marital status as M, which means the user is already married. So we are just simply writing you cannot marry because he's already married. Now suppose his marital status is U, that is unmarried. Then I'm going to check whether he's a male or female. Assuming the user is male, then the next condition is to check his age. So suppose his age is greater than 21, we can tell him that he can marry, else he cannot because he is not yet 21 years old. Similarly for females, we can check if gender is F, which is female, then we can check the age criteria for females, which is 18. So if age is greater than 18, we can display output as you can marry, else she cannot. Now for our field gender, if user has not entered either M or F, so that means he has entered some wrong character. So we are just going to enter invalid input gender. Okay, so maybe he can just retry execution and check the program again. Similarly, if he or she has entered some invalid character instead of M or U, so we can display invalid input marital status. So these are just validations which are always advisable. So you can restrict inputs and avoid invalid inputs. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends so that this content becomes available to them as well. For more videos like this, visit our website codegod.com. We are uploading at least 2 videos every week. So ensure that you have subscribed to our channel. Thank you for watching this video.